On September 15th, Nike created a revolutionary new basketball shoe. On October 18th, the NBA threw them out of the game. Fortunately, the NBA can't stop you from wearing them. Air Jordans from Nike.
Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Fresh Dew, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. We're gonna keep this intro quick and simple so you can get to looking at the outfit. But in today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys a bunch of outfits that I saw with my ones. I love, love, love ones. If I could pick one sneaker that I would wear for the rest of my life, it would hands down be Jordan 1. I just love the colorways that they provide. I love the fit, I love the style, I love how they go with everything. This is just how I would personally style them. If you're curious as to the colorway that I have, I'm gonna put it on the screen. I love these, and I'm honestly looking to buy so many more colorways in the future because they're just dope. Like, we can all have that essential agreement. If there are any other shoes that you would want me to do a full video on of me styling it, please feel free to let me know. If you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure to subscribe to Become a Dewdrop. I appreciate all the love, all the support. It means so much to me. And if you haven't followed me on my social media platforms, make sure to do that as well. Okay, that's enough for me talking. Let's get started. Okay, so the first outfit is so pretty, and I feel like we had to start off with a bang. If not, that would be low-key disrespectful. I have not worn this shirt in a very long time, and I found it in the graveyard of my closet, and I was like, whoa, this is so cool. Little pinstripes on the shirt add so much to this outfit, and because summer 2020 seems like it just might be happening, I decided to throw on a skirt that I have not worn in an entire year. I absolutely love this flowy look that contrasts with the tight top, and then of course, also make sure to add some jewelry whenever you have a lot of skin showing, because I think it spices up the outfit and gives it that much of a boom. This next outfit is so comfortable. I wore this around the house the entire day when I was preparing for filming. And when I tell you, I felt like I was in PJs. Ugh. I don't know if you guys know Colleen Diaz, but I follow her and I absolutely adore her style. So this was inspired by her. I also decided to throw on this tote that I love. And as you can see, the colors match with my shirt and my socks. And the crowd goes wild. Of course, accessorizing also makes the hugest difference, but not too much, because this outfit just needs to retain its comfy look. So I just threw on a little chain, and that was about it. A lot of people feel like once you do matchy-matchy, you know how to dress, and I completely disagree with that. When you learn how to play with colors and complement colors, I think that definitely spices your style up a lot more. So as you can see, I'm wearing a brown top with pink pants, and the pastel in the pants contrasts the neutral shirt that I'm wearing. And then the purse also ties back into the black on the shoes, so it doesn't take too much away from that. The top is so comfortable, and it's just like a running errands type of top. And obviously, I wore the chain just because I wanted to accessorize, and it also matches with the buckle on the purse. Loving ladies, seen shorty, she was crazy, right? And I approached baby like, my, what's your Asian type? She looked at me and said, hey, you's a baby, right? I told her I'm 18 and live a crazy life. Plus, I'll tell you what the 80s like, and I know what the ladies like. Need a man that's polite, listens and takes advice. Well, I could be all three. Plus, I could lay the pipe. Come with me, come stay the night. She looked at me laughing like, boy, your game is tight. I'm laughing back like, show you right, get in the car. And don't touch nothing, sit in the car, let's discuss something. Either we love and I'll see you tomorrow. This next fit is for those random summer days that are just cold for absolutely no reason, but you still want to look comfy and cute. I wore the same pants from the previous outfit, but I feel like you can also style these with blue jeans if you want to be a little bit more toned down. The previous one was a little bit more of a color blocking, but I also love this outfit as well. The jeans are my fave because the pocket on the side just give it a little bit of an oomph that regular blue jeans don't have, and they make my butt look good, so hi. Cause we gon' take a ride tonight. So my, let's slide. Alright, and we gon' get. Now that I got a girl. Okay, this next one is a little bit more dressy. This is something I would wear if I just wanted to run errands. The blue and red in the dress match my shoes, and then the purse matches the laces on my shoes because it's black. So those are just some things to pay attention to when you're styling outfits and you don't want to look too matchy-matchy, but you still want to have it look coordinated. If you have Jordans and you don't wear the classic graphic tee and blue jeans outfit, then you need to reevaluate your life. This is so perfect, and I feel like if you know how to accessorize just the right amount, your outfit just goes womp 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 to the next level. I obviously have my tote bag here. Like I said earlier, any opportunity that I have with this tote bag on does not go miss. Like I mentioned earlier, I try not to be too matchy-matchy, but when I do the match stuff, I don't want to overdo it. And I feel like this outfit is a perfect embodiment of that. I love this shirt so much because it's different from your regular tank top. It has this little flower embroidery on the side that makes it stand out. These jeans, of course, as you know by now, are my fave. So any opportunity I get to wear them, I will wear them. This last outfit, sadly, is another one of my faves. I love comfy outfits. It gives me a little bit of a preppy meets street style look. Obviously, this sweater that is tied around me does not need to be worn, but I think it adds so much to this fit, and especially during those summer days that are leading into the cold summer nights, you can just throw on the sweater to feel warm, but wear the shirt throughout the day. The pants fit me so snug, and these are honestly one of my favorite thrift finds ever. And as you can see, the tones in the shirt match with my socks, which I also love. Pay attention to stuff like that, and I think it just elevates your outfit that much more. All right, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to follow my social media platforms and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more outfits. I love you so much, so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.